Dear colleagues, good morning. It's my pleasure to introduce the digital forum, the digital approach to implant prosthodontics. And what we will do in the next hour and a half is share with you different workflows in the utilization of an integrated approach to implant prosthodontics. I will start by doing a brief introduction and giving you some concepts on the clicker is not working. In the way this digital workflow will develop, and then I will invite on stage three very talented clinicians to share with you the clinical application of such a workflow. So what is important to know here is that while you have all these sequences from data acquisition, planning, surgery, implantation, digital design, production, and processing to the final outcome, you see them very nicely into a linear approach here, but all these can be moved in different sequences, as you will see throughout the presentation. So this is what you will see from the clinical side. From the clinical side, you have here a patient that is being scanned with an intraoral scanner. We also obtain a combined CT, and we are planning, or virtually planning, the position of that implant. And now these two elements can be merged, so you have now the reproduction of the soft tissue, hard tissue, in combination with the combined CT. That composite of images will be used to fabricate the surgical guide, to place the implant that are gonna be transferred, the position that you plan here, through the aid of these 3D printed guides. And then when the implants are also integrated, you can now take another impression and finalize the prosthesis. This is kind of a simplified version for you to have a look at how this works clinically. And I will show you also a way that you can shortcut the sequence by sending that planning information directly into the production of the parts. So here is a brief show of the index of utilization, or the level of utilization of this technology. And if you can see, in 4 years' time, 95% of our patients at the Harvard School of Dental Medicine, they did have one step of the implant treatment done digitally. And this is what I always like to say, it's not a trend, it's here to stay, and you will see the advantages of using it. So here's a very clear example. We are now planning to replace that lateral incisor. We are mirroring the anatomy by selecting the contralateral tooth. Now we can mirror flip it into the position, and it becomes quickly a workable element in which you can now see how this is being prepared in relation to the planned implant position. Now, what we can also do now is that when that planning position is finalized, you can connect your CAD/CAM station with your planning station. And you will see here now that while you are working on your planning station and planning the implants, you can also see you or your dental technician, wherever they are in the world, they can be moving in both files. They are now virtually connected through the web. And this is something that is really interesting, because you can increase collaboration, and not only working with your dental technician or whomever is doing your digital designs, but also having the possibility of sharing this information in real time when you're planning these cases. And then you can move from this planning to this element. You see here a beautiful design of this surgical guide that they were done by the implant residents under the direction of Dr. Hamilton. I recommend that you visit Dr. Hamilton's presentation tomorrow in the breakout sessions, where he will address more on this topic here. So, and then you went from design to production, and you can see here the implant has been placed, the bone grafting into the area, and you can see that now that this implant was restored with a provisional that was prefabricated or was fabricated before the implant has been placed. Here you can see the image from the side into the design with this option. So this is a brief introduction on how to use this digital workflow. And obviously, you can imagine that this is not just a simplified version for these cases, but you also have the possibility of using it in more sophisticated cases, as we will see in a moment. I would like to now invite on stage three young and very talented clinicians that I had the great pleasure to work with. They have prepared a beautiful sequence of cases that we will discuss with you in the next hour or so. Please allow me to introduce Dr. Tim Bioda from the University of Bern. Tim, welcome. Vincent Fermer from the University of Geneva. Vincent, welcome. And Gary Finel from Paris, France. Gary, welcome on stage.
Thank you.
Now, I really, this is a very exciting opportunity, because all this digital workflow is about connectivity. It's about working with your team and being connected wherever you go, wherever you plan your cases.